Some Christian day, a Christian day before face. Some Christian day, a Christian day before dressing, you know. Some Christian day, a Christian day before mouth.
I'm not interested.
Ah, what happened? After the long fast,
you should be.
Normally, I should be.
Eh? And what made it abnormal?
The revelation I saw.
What about it?
Keke, can you please release my star for me? Haven't you used it enough?
Your star? Where did you get that crap for? Your star.
The man of God that I visited, the prophet, told me, but I didn't believe. I felt like a doubting Thomas then. But now, I can now see that I thought I was married to a Christian, but I never knew that you are a witch. Yes.
Adubi?
Yes.
You call me a witch?
Yes. If you are not, how come you have been using my star all this while and you never bothered to return it back to me?
What are you talking about?
See,
I need to be excused. I need to get back to my business because I don't even understand you.
Hey, you mean you want to leave me?
Yes, I don't understand you.
You want to leave?
Star or no star?
Very good. If you are leaving, make sure that you leave this house and never come back unless you return my star. As a matter of fact, I will help you to pack your things.
Excuse me. I can't just get you. What's this? Adubi?
You are leaving my house today.
I'm sorry. I don't even understand this. I'm sorry. Eh? Star, I don't understand what you are talking about.
Sorry, cannot solve this matter. The only solution, just release my star for me. That is all. Am I asking for too much?
Adubi, I'm sorry. I don't even know what you are talking about. Eh? Okay.
You can leave.
Okay. If you insist on me leaving your house for you,
yes.
Please, I want you to hand over my car keys to me. And then tell me when to return to collect the refund of the house rent I paid on your behalf.
What do you mean by that? What do you mean by that? After all, didn't you make the money from using my staff?
Thank goodness that you acknowledge that I made the money.
Yes.
Can I have my demands?
But you made the money from using my star. So why are you making the money? Yes, who is it? Come in.
Thank you, goodness. Praise the Lord. Pastor, you are welcome, sir.
What is going on here?
Good question, Pastor.
Please, help me tell Kike that she should give me back my star.
That is the problem.
Your wife is using your star.
Yes.
What?
Pastor, I don't know what he's talking about. I don't even understand what he's talking about.
Where did you keep your star that she's using it? Pastor, I went for a crusade. And the man of God said I should go on a 3 days prayer and fasting. After which I should anoint my eyes with anointing oil. And after that, my eyes became open. Yes. And I realized that my wife has been using my star ever before now.
Is that so?
Pastor, I don't know.
Pastor, my wife is a very strong witch. Oh. I'm telling you.
That's your star that you're talking about.
Yes.
Do you know what it looks like when you see it?
Pastor. See, this star we are talking about, it's not the physical things that you can see with the physical eye. It is a spiritual thing.
She says she hasn't gotten your star. Take your star,
Pastor,
now.
You don't understand. Thank God that you are here. At least with you here, joining prayers with me, we can actually go into spirit realm and get my star back from me. It's the combination of you and myself, the prayer, that can fight her in the spiritual realm.
Count me out from this. I think you are a soul by Christian. Why do you need to go on 3 days fasting and prayer? And for you to anoint your eyes after 3 days fasting and prayer before you can see into the spirit?
You're supposed to be a spirit.
Yourself. Somebody is using it. Where did you keep your style in the first place? Before your wife can take it and use it. Now, let me ask you some questions.
Okay.
Those cows parked outside belong to who?
It is true. Both the Prado and the Corolla that she bought them. But she usually gives me the crumbs, and that's why she gives me the Corolla and she's driving the Prado.
Okay.
I was even using the car before he met me.
Okay. Sorry. Before you married her, what car were you using?
Pastor.
In fairness, the truth is that even if I was not using a car, but at least I have a star, which she started using after we got married.
Okay. At that time that you were not using a car before you got married, who was using your star?
It was not being used then, sir.
You are very funny. You are not using your star, and your wife is using it for you, and you are still complaining, and you are enjoying it. Okay, don't worry. I know what to do. Let your wife continue to use the star.
Huh?
My wife, continue to use the star.
Ah.
Or you return everything and use your star yourself. Your star could not produce for you.
But Pastor.
Don't pastor me. Find work to do. When you find work to do, some things don't answer by prayer. And don't be deceived by this pastor. You can talk to God yourself. You don't need to rub your eyes with anointing oil.
But I saw.
You saw what he wants you to see. He wants to break your home. Test every spirit and know which is of God.
Yeah.
And the way to test spirit is by placing it beside the word of God. Definitely, this cannot be from God because we can see the result. He wants you to break
touch my no, mago, they do runs for club night. You get some things where you got strong, come with Kuyan, some things where we got.